which remained hidden for ages and generations, has been revealed to God's people. Through them, God has chosen to make known how rich and glorious it is. The mystery we speak of is this: Christ in you, the hope of glory. Joseph and Mary were people of hope. When God called them, He called them to take a risk that disrupted their plans and threatened their reputations and their lives. But because of their hope, they could take that risk that faith requires. They believe all God's promises, the promise that a virgin would give birth to a son, the promise that this son, Jesus, would be called the Son of God and would bring salvation to all people. The promise of Emmanuel, that God be with us.